So a possibility that he could play. You know, he was good and great in that game. He had 30 points and 20 rebounds. Looked at the situation, tying things together. The point of contact was just a second look at what happened.
And the extra motion. You know, what he was worried was they were going to call him trigger foul. That was it. He had to sit down.